when you go into writing work or directing, like, do you automatically think about who your audience is? Like you said, for Bad Hair, Black women, this was a film for Black women. Do you put too much thought into, like,
I don't.
You know,
everyone tells you to do that. I mean, with Bad Hair in particular, there was a Black woman in the audience of my mind for sure. But the first audience member is me. You're never taught to do that. I was actively taught not to do that in film school. But that might be better advice for white straight men, specifically because there are so many variations of their stories in the public culture that, like, you thinking that you're totally original coming up with, like, an Italian mob film, for instance, you might need to pepper that with other kinds of thinking. But if you're not in the mainstream, I actually think that advice is terrible. I think if you're not in the mainstream already, you really should be thinking about what you want to see, because you're answering a question that has not been answered by popular culture yet. And that's really fucking important work. It's important work to keep you motivated while you're making the thing. And it's important work because that's what the culture needs.